Kampo also sustained a fracture on his skull.